A DBA, a doctorate or a PhD, is a very personal project. That means it gives you all the necessary skills and qualities that are necessary to embark in a career in academia or in executive professional employment, or to produce something that is out of the ordinary and elevate yourself. When you're doing a doctorate, a DBA or a PhD, you are specialized in a particular sector, you will not be that an expert for the last 5 years because somebody else will take your work and proceed from that point. So everything that you will do per se is going to have, let's say, an expiration date academically. But what it provides you is all these extracurricular things and extracurricular activities and methodology so that in your career from now on, you can see everything as a project. It provides you what I call skills for life. It's not just an ordinary degree that, okay, you can say, as I said, is you are an expert for a particular period of time. It stays with you for the rest of your personal and professional life.